think rehearsal is done so that we can grow in ourselves as artists and get on that stage and do something really lovely that opens people's minds. I'm Hannah Palmateri. I'm a senior neuroscience and religion double major, and I am involved in the performing arts at WNL, specifically in the theater. And this term, I am playing Lord Capulet in Romeo and Juliet. When I act, the best thing that I can do is be the best canvas. So like a painter has a canvas that is the space for them to work. You know, my body and my emotions become my canvas. So I have to empty myself of Hannah Palmateri and fill myself up with Dame Capulet. And what that does is allow me to exist for a little while in another person. So it's not really my emotions that I'm portraying, it is exactly what someone else is going through in that situation, whatever it may be.